So here we go, the final team ready to skate now. Bronze medalist in the World Championships last year. And they lead by the smallest of margins. They've got to be almost foot perfect here. The music from Alice in Wonderland. And these two, if they can hold it together, a fantastic team. We wish them well. Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford for Canada. Super start. And they make the side-by-side triple lutzes only just, but a big, big element. Beautiful combination spin.
And all the linking elements, super choreography and the way they've been developed.
Oh, yes. Another big combination for them. Triple Salco, double toe loop. Oh, no! Got that completely wrong. Strong with a throw triple loop. Great elevation there on the throw triple loop. Looked to be a little bit of a change of edge on that to me.
And the crowd willing him to be strong. Come on, Eric.
But what a competition this is turning out to be. For the most part, that was very, very good indeed. One big, big error in there on the lift. But apart from that, very, very good indeed. And they'll be thrilled to have nailed those side-by-side triplets right at the beginning. Wow, it couldn't be closer. I tell you, it's the on the evening, the Chinese actually have won the free, or are leading the free by some 15 one-hundredths of a point. That's all there is in it. But overall, the Italians had just enough in hand to stay in front. So it's going to be mighty close.
It is. And what about that music at the end of it? If you want to be rousing the crowd, then have music like that. And it really worked. And it was inspiring for the audience, inspiring for us all watching, and inspiring for them too. There was a key moment for me in that. The lasso lift went wrong. And it just always reminds me, if you want to have a pair skating partner, you want someone like Megan Duhamel, because she looked at him concerned, are you all right? And then it was almost like, clear the head. Now it's time for the throw triple loop. Got to do this, nail it. And that is the character of this lady, who I don't know if she ever stops talking when they're not on the ice doing the routine, which is amazing in itself. She's always had this inspirational quality about her. But gosh... gosh, that was digging deep on the lift. Super on the last spins until the very last point of them. They were fast and lined up. Big jumps. And, gosh, it takes champions to go out when you know that the others have done really well. Just put it out of your mind. Go out and skate last and as well as you can. And just remember, that throw loop was straight after a major element where if you were being lifted, the lift doesn't work, and you go, whoa, it's not the best feeling in the world, I imagine. Not that I've never ever been lifted over anybody's head.
Well, that's how it all began. You can see a double-footed landing there on the triple Lutz from Eric. Here they are setting up the side-by-side triple salchos. Didn't see any problems here. She gets a really, really neat, deep knee bend on the landing of the salco. Looks slightly under-rotated on the double toe, perhaps. These two need a score of 124.36 or better. That was the mistake on the lift. Timing is everything on these lifts. If you get the timing wrong, she will feel so heavy. There's not much of her, but...
he was up too soon, wasn't he?
Yeah. Just rushed it slightly. I think it's going to be mighty close, this. 193.92, the total score that leads at the moment. It's going to be nip and tuck, this one. 124.36, remember, is the score they need on the free. Anything above that, and they will win. And you can imagine the crowd here willing the judges to give them a good score. It's the first event of the season for these two. So, you know, it's going to get a lot stronger. And Nikki, she's still talking, look.
Ah! A dynamo.
Now, usually when there's this sort of length of time for the scores coming up, it means the technical panel and the judges are reviewing things, or certainly the technical panel. And I think there are a few things to take a look at there. Was Eric's Lutz rotated, or will you get a single downgrade on that? Will she get a downgrade on that double toe at the end of the triple sal? Richard Gauthier sat alongside. Nervous moments. They're making him wait. So here we go. Remember, the target is 124.36 to win. 21.05. Oh, dear me. That, with 190.62, will have them in third place, in behind the Chinese team. Not what they were looking for. And they're going to see that in a moment or two. But it's the Italians that win. Well done to them. So, not the result I was expecting.